Ladies and gentlemen, that was Paul. Give it up for him. Really, nice guy, man.